Mr. Drew has featured Kwabena Kwabena on this song. The title is Folk Cry. Oh my god. Now this is two different people who look alike, who have very similar traits. I mean, they are both good looking, they are both bald, they are both very good singers, they are both they are both at Ashalebuche. I didn't say what you were thinking of. So this is the reaction video for Mr. Drew. For this song is off the Alpha A album. We're waiting for more videos from Mr. Drew, but this one is full. I'm the headless YouTuber, this is Headless Reactions. Yanko! Away bus! So Mr. Drew is walking in. I think this is a live band performance.
1, 2, 3, go!
Silly Abba.
Oh my god.
Now this is proper high life. Oh, clap for him, clap for him, clap for him. I've not heard the lyrics yet. Yeah, it's the lyrics near your back. The beat, you know, is proper high life. We there, yeah, the sack. Yanko. Okay, first of all, I like to appreciate the fact that Mr. Drew took his time to translate and he put caption in this song, because most people don't understand Ghana. My Ghana is not really that good, but I will do this. And so this is a song of despair. I mean, the woman is worrying him, obviously, so he's just complaining. This is a song of lamentations, Ezekiel. Can't Okay, so you're letting me cry. You're worrying me. I don't know what I've done to you. I keep telling you what, and you're worrying me. What, you're making me cry. Yantwaso. Now Queen so say, hey, he really likes the girl ladies. I mean, there was Nanoli, there's Sima Jolly, now there's Nakwali. Hey, le. Aden, everything le. Onkwa, who will be the next thing? Na headless le. Yang kwaso.
Sumoya, emi sumoya, eh. Oh baby, kose.
Okay, my baby, come back to me. If you leave me, I'm going to die. This is what everybody says, but eventually if they leave you, you will not die. My exes said they can't live without me, and they are still alive. They said they can't live without me, but they are still alive. So what are you trying to say? Where are your bands? Young Twasso.
Okay.
I think this is the new heartbreak anthem. This is the new heartbreak anthem. If your boyfriend or your girlfriend breaks your heart, play this song and cry. This is how you have to cry. Kwabena Kwabena, this is the man who was able to do a music video and he was able to massage women with oil and he didn't get banned. This is him, Kwabena Kwabena. You know, every generation of musicians, every generation has their own Asha. They have their own lover boys. Every generation. We have the grandfathers, they have Daddy Lumba, Nana Echiampomo, A.B. Krensomo. Then we have the fathers, they are your friend is saying Kwabena Kwabena mo, Samini mo. Then we have now the young boys, the grandchildren, no? They are the kiddie, Mr. Drew, more lover boys, no? Every generation. And this is like two generations of lover boys who have joined together on one song. Oh, clap for them, clap for them. Appa. Appa. Let's hear Kwabna Kwabna.
Oh, baby. Baby.
Okay. And so, so by also was the Ali Ajele Abba.
Okay.
It is love that I love you. I am not a fool. Don't take me for a fool. The fact that I love you doesn't mean you should take me for a fool. And this is a caution to everybody. Including you, if you're a YouTuber and you have subscribers, the fact that your subscribers love you doesn't mean you should take them for a fool. Cherish them every time. And no, yan to aso. Okay, so Mr. Drew was singing the thing from a perspective of a heartbreak. But it seems Kwabna Kwabna is singing from another perspective. Because he is saying he will hurt somebody's child. And knowing Kwabna Kwabna and his, you know, his track record, no, I'm sure he's talking about something else, not heartbreak. A three-letter word that has E in the middle. Yen twas. Listen. Okay. Come and dance the dance of your hometown. And Otofu, I don't know, it's like a gun, yes, a gun from a gun land. So come and dance your hometown dance. This is an indigenous gun vibe. It has the all the gun instruments in it. And this is a vibe. I like it. I think Mr. Drew is a gun. And that's why he likes the lele lele like that. Ajele, Akwele, Ayele, Yang Twasso. Take out your handkerchief. Take out your handkerchief and dance. Dance to this song. Appa. Clap for them. This is, oh my god, Mr. Drew featuring Kwabna Kwabna. The title is Fo in Cry. Fo in Ga means cry. Cry in Ga is Fo. So this song is on the Alpha album. If you haven't listened to Mr. Drew's Alpha album, go and listen to it. It's the same album that has Shuperu. Go and listen to the album and check out the official video of this song, no? Go and check it out on Highly Spiritual. Go and check it out over there. The link is in the description. And no, yeah, then. Yes, sweet. Yeah, come.